the absolute failing to be relative, seeming to be relative. And they're both the same thing. There isn't an absolute in a relative. The relative is the absolute. Whereas in another one, you could say the individual only sees the relative, only sees the form, can't see the formness. Can't see the formness because they live in the form. Their energy is to live in. They can only, the individual can only live in time, story, and the form. That's its reality. That's why it's so unsatisfying.